there, half-breed guys. It's your half-breed guy here, Lonnie Doss. I don't know why I introduced myself in that way, but we're gonna roll with it. We're gonna open this freaking box. Dude, playing some more Magic Brick Wars today. Let's not get ahead of ourselves. And also, just a little fun fact, box don't roll because they got sharp edges and they're not very round. I think I'm losing my mind. Anyway, what else is new? We got a freaking Viking, dude. That's pretty cool. We got a freaking bone. Skeleton brick? I'm gonna freaking... Maybe we should change up our deck. Maybe that's the move today. Because we gotta change something, dude. I've been getting too many losses recently, and I just can't handle it any longer. First, we're gonna upgrade this just for fun. Well, not just for fun, just because we can. Clicking this button isn't particularly that fun, but the idea of progression gets me through the day. Okay, what we're gonna do is get rid of fire, maybe. Let's see. I don't know what skeleton do. I guess I could read it, but I'm in for the surprise. What else? What else? What does this one do? Healing brick? What does that do? Heals nearby troops and bricks and small that's kind of cool. I like the aggro ones though. What does skeleton do? Spawns a skeleton 4 seconds after being destroyed. I kind of like that too. I do like skelly boys. His dance moves are unrivaled. We need to put him in our deck. I don't care what else he does. This guy has fast move speed and nothing else. I don't know. Maybe I'm bad. Maybe I'm a bad reader. I am. But he's got good freaking dance moves, dude. I need him. I need him. We could do it instead of this guy maybe. Maybe that's not a big loss. I don't know, dude. I don't want to change everything. I'm scared. I backed out of that idea very quickly. Let's just see what our luck's looking like today. I do call it luck because I lack skill, but I've gotten this far through my life just by being lucky, dude. I could walk out of the sky tomorrow. What does that mean? I don't know, but I'm glad I haven't done it. I consider that lucky. All right, this guy, your picture actually looks pretty cool and ominous, but you are a rookie, so I don't trust. Am I a rookie? Maybe I've been demoted. I probably deserve it. We're gonna put Skeleton Boy right there. We're gonna put this guy there. That was stupid. That was dumb. I really didn't. Oh, no, it wasn't. I'm smart. What the hell is that? I am so confused. I'm so scared. I'm taking it back. I'm taking a back seat. Just because I want to, not because I have to. All right, we're gonna fight fire with fire. Everything he does, I will do better, or at least the same. We're gonna see what this dance move guy does. He's a robot. Okay, I didn't even know what he was. That's an interesting pick on my part. We'll try that, sucker. And, I don't know. I don't know. We're winning. That makes me feel good. I mean, yeah. Okay, can't argue with that. Can't argue with me winning. What? Are we just gonna win? Is he let it? He threw the game. You had such a better deck than- I mean, no, you didn't. Another victory in the bag. I set my iPad down just so I could do that. I feel like it really adds to the victory. All right, well, that's not a bad way to start out the day. He had a big rolling pin of death and he just gave up just like that. Gotcha, little ghost boy. Thought I wouldn't see you because of your ghostly tendencies, but you were wrong. Committed, I can tell, I can see it. His name is also stupid, has 3 A's. That's too many vowels. All right, boys, let's see if we can get another victory in the bag, but I don't know if we can. I really don't know. I'm not sure. I really hate that this guy rejoined the game. That's really making me upset. Oh man, I'm running out of stuff already. What have I done? What have I done to myself? What a fool I am. And what a fool I will continue to be. We're just gonna save up some stuff right about now. Send this guy, cause why not? I lied. I can't hold on to my things. Robot over here. A bomber over here. What else does a man need? A victory, that's what a man needs. We're gonna save up our magic. Put a bone man there. I guess. I like the bone man. He's funny. Another bone man for you. Haha. Take that, sucker. There you go. Have a skelly boy over yonder. Keeping him on his toes, I suppose. I don't really know if he even has toes. I need further proof. I'll believe it when I see it, is what I'm saying. It tells you that what your next card is. Did it always do that, or is that a new thing? I'm not sure, but it's pretty cool. I can appreciate that. And I don't appreciate much. Dog, I'm running out of spots to put stuff. What is happening over here? I'm gonna put a dragon. I'm gonna put this guy, and then I'm gonna put a bone man. Opponent left the match, dude. We are freaking having some good strokes of luck today, boys. I consider people giving up good luck. I consider anything that benefits me good luck. Let's freaking take a breather real quick while we're still on top before we get knocked down a peg and head over to the mine shaft. There's pumpkos in here. Smash some boys, smash some pumpkins, much like the band, but nothing like the band. Over. No, not the pumpkin, dude. Stop clicking on the pumpkins. All right, well, we're gonna have to find the rest of this stuff another day, which is fine because I have more victims to claim. You got Barry, dude. We're gonna start with a skellyman. We're gonna freaking save up our stuff instead of being a rushy boy. Put that there, buddy. What the hell is wrong? Why do you do this to me? I didn't even get him in time. That sucks. Stop, you're writing your tracks. I feel like I just understood. figured out how this game works. You play stuff behind your bricks because you want to trigger the effects. I know that seems probably really obvious to everybody else, but I'm dumb and it takes me a while. That's pretty cool. I like that. I'm really dumb. Another pirate. Another duck. Squeeze another bone man in there. Put another guy right here. You can't take all of my boys. Look at all my boys. Come on, look at them. Take a look, see my boys. My man is coming in so quick, I can't keep up, boys. Oh my goodness gracious. Oh God, it's not slowing down apparently. Jeez, jeez, jeez. All right, all right, all right, all right. We got this. We got this, mother hecka. Where do I even want to put a speed boy? I don't know, dude. At this point, not a clue. This freaking time's up. I wasn't even paying that close of attention. Who won? It was him, yeah. I wasn't even close. All right, well, I told you I needed my peg knocked down. That was fun. I had a good time this week, boys. I feel like it's because we added the robot to our deck. He really brought joy to my day. I hope your day has been just as joyous as mine, if not more, hopefully more. Check out Magic Brick Wars, link in the description, I think, as always. And I will see you guys next Saturday for more freaking Magic Brick fun times. My name is Lonnie also. Forgot to say that. My brain is melting. Bye-bye.